Camber Castle lies between the historic East Sussex towns of Rye and Winchelsea. The castle was built by Henry VIII in 1539 to protect the coast around Rye from French invasion. It was built from local sandstone, but also using wood and limestone. When completed, it housed a garrison of 42 men. The castle was abandoned in 1627 when the new shingle ridges built up in front of it, reducing access to the sea.